Dev?
This was built by the Ajman. You sometimes forget that there were great civilizations of such marvelous invention before Aristea. What's up, Jack?
So, you went to university, right? I mean, duh, you were just all, this was built by the Ajman, and I've never even heard of them.
If there's one thing my father expected of me, it was to treat history like a type of scholastic jambalaya and just continue.
Yeah, okay. So, you know, I've read a lot of books, and I know my numbers and stuff. It's just...
I don't think I've ever seen you so insecure, Jack. Is it the upcoming fight?
No. Well, yeah, kind of, maybe. Look, the thing is, Sandrak is super educated. You remember how he called me...
In our every meeting, a yipping pup. I remember.
Exactly.
Our every meeting, a yipping pup!
You didn't need to do it again. But yeah, that's, you know, I want to say something like that to him, right? Like, we're fighting and I'm all... Yeah, and you're old. But not like that, obviously.
Oh, I see. An erudite put-down. A deeply cutting tit to his tat.
If that means what I think it does, then very much yes.
Well, let's make one for you. Like you say, Sandrak's very old, and he's...
A stuffed shirt.
Let's work on it. We'll give it right back to him. In our every meeting, so-and-so... Blowhard? Buffoon? Windbag!
Definitely blowhard.
Definitely. But something before it. In our every meeting, a what? Blowhard. Now, the old bit. Geriatric? Obsolescent? Fossil? Oh no, fossilized.
Obsolescent does feel like a Sandrak word.
I mean, he doesn't have a monopoly on it, but it certainly works for our purposes. I think we've got it. Let's test it out. I'm Sandrak. Wait, are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm Sandrak, and I'm bursting with power, and I have that bored patrician look on my face, and I go something like, fools for certain, there is no mercy, but of my white, hot, and branding make.
Shut the fuck up, you obsolescent blowhard! What do you think?
Just telling him to shut the fuck up is pretty good. He'll absolutely hate it.
Huh. Yeah, I guess you would.
And you really sell that part of it.
Yeah, it feels good. Okay, thanks, Dev.
Happy to help. Now, get up to the control room. I'll join you shortly.
Mind initiate.
I just heard you talking and thought maybe...
Has Sandrak changed course?
No. I don't know why he was almost running in circles before, but his movements have leveled out. Now it's a straight line.
Font of Kalalian. They call her the mother of the water spirits. She's quick and wouldn't have been run down easily. She gave him a good chase.
Did you just make that up? I thought you guys didn't know anything about the fonts.
I don't know what they look like. And outside of the font and the Palathon, I've never known where they were. But that's never stopped Magni from telling stories about them. Speaking of the font and the Palathon, what did she show you on the path that you took with you? The one most important to you, I mean. I'm just curious.
Her name's Luna. The friend I mentioned during my graduation, or whatever you call it.
The one the Rosharnians killed.
Yeah. Yeah, that's who I'm talking about.
You two have unfinished business.
What?
That's what the path was saying. You must not be able to bury her, Jack. You need to figure out how. Carry on, initiate.
All hands, this is the captain. We've sighted a fleet of Roshanian airships headed our way. Prepare to engage. Prepare to repel boarders!
Airships got a toxin! Action station! Action station!
Here we go.
Jack, get to the control room and protect Selco. Zendara and I will hold off the Roshanians down here.
Got it. Gotta get to the control room.
Thank you. Jack, this is stupid. Turn back. There's no reason for your people to lose their lives.
You shouldn't underestimate them. They used to be your people too, remember?
Sandrak's already started binding the font. He'll be unstoppable when he's finished, and there's nothing any of you can do.
Yeah, well, I've still got a trick or two on my sleeve. And you could help.
You know I won't.
Then stop wasting my time.
Selco! Hold still, Captain.
We're here.
The font is on the bottom of the sea, and he's holding the waters back.
He's draining the font. We gotta go. Now.
Go! Devin can steer in my stead. We'll hold off the Roshanians.
I'll do what now?
You are broken and you are bound, Dream of Caladia.
The fault of Aristea was thinking of you as anything more than a tool.
Quiet!
Jack! Use your mark to destroy it now!
He doesn't have any such mark, my dear.
What?
Stand down, brother. You could rejoice with me. The work is almost done.
Or you could just shut the fuck up.
Manners. Every moment of your life has existed in orbit of my own. You cannot describe yourself without mentioning my name. I am the sole catalyst for your sense of purpose. There comes a time when any thrall buckles at their chains. But I never put them there. You see me as your enemy because I don't see you.
A triarch. Kirkan was lucky to find her. Legion! This should have been a lesson. Vantage point. You fight like a soldier in the dirt, not a magnet. Vision! Vantage point. Do what? Vision! Vantage point. There's no grace in your magic. Keep him at bay!
Shit.
What do you hope to do with that? Let me bring you to a close. Kirkan was lucky to find us. Vision! We'll find him. Do not let him interrupt. That doesn't belong to him. Vantage point. Vision! I need more time! Give that back! Let me bring this to a close. And do what? Or can it, of course. Foreseen, I can tell. No more. Vijay!
Here, the Shrouded Realm. It's just like the Pale Forest. Something about the Fonts weakens the barriers between the worlds. Oh, hey. We gotta stop meeting like this. Shit! Wait!
Zendara, on your feet! We've gotta go now! The sea's collapsing on itself!
Let it be your tomb!
Or, how about yours?
Get in! Gotta be.
Maybe not dead exactly, but extremely inconvenienced.
We lost the binding stone, Jack.
Found it. Hey, where's Zendara?
Already flying back to the Palathon, I suspect. Or searching for some errant Rishanian harriers to pummel so she can work her aggressions out before speaking to Kirkan.
Wait, what?
You're joking. You completely went against orders at the Shrine Forge, Jack. And you hid it from all of us. You made us look like fools.
What? No, you mean the control mark? Sandrak's gone. We got the Binding Stone. Devin, we just won the war.
Kirkan told you to destroy it, not bring it home.
Devin, you cannot be serious right now.
Just go, Jack. Kirkan's going to be positively beside herself with anger when she finds out what you did. You need to take this seriously. It will go over very badly.